We're not married. We probably won't be. But someday, we're going to look back on this time and be like, God, I f***ed a ton. Thanks, draft dude.
And then we're just going to think back about football season. And instead of thinking about hot dogs and beer and tailgate parties, we're going to think about f***ing and
f***ing. Just going to be like, kabam, kabam on the internet. Oh!
Tell you what, draftdude.com, it's gonna take your sex life to the next level. Stratospheric level. Beyond the moon, beyond the reach of the Voyager spacecraft!
And considering I'm in my sexual prime, this works out for me. I don't have to bang 25-year-olds anymore. I can be with this guy and be perfectly satisfied.
I'm gonna be putting my balls in the freezer tonight. Just try to cool them off from all the red hot overdrive we've been doing because of draftdude.com.